SmartArt with just a few clicks. You can build eye-catching graphics that clearly communicate your ideas. I'm Kasawa, and I've worked extensively with PowerPoint design. In this tutorial, I'll walk you through how to start using SmartArt to boost your presentations. By the end, you'll know how to create stunning visuals quickly and efficiently. To insert SmartArt into your slide, go to the Insert tab on the PowerPoint ribbon. From there, click the SmartArt button. A new window will pop up with a variety of diagram types. On the left, you'll see different categories, such as process, hierarchy, and cycle. Clicking on each one will show you preview thumbnails and a short description. Choose the option that best fits the information you want to share. For this example, we'll use the Chevron process layout, popular choice for illustrating sequential steps. Once you've selected your SmartArt layout, click OK to insert to your slide. If you're working with a process that has more steps than the default layout, no problem. You can easily add more elements. Go to the SmartArt Design tab and use the Add Shape dropdown to include additional items before or after existing ones to add text. Use the text pane that appears next to the graphic. Each bullet point corresponds to a shape in your diagram. Click and type your content and watch as the SmartArt adjusts itself automatically to fit the new information. PowerPoint lets you change the entire style of your SmartArt in just a few clicks. Now, still on the SmartArt Design tab, explore the layout options to see different visual arrangements. Choosing a new layout automatically reformats your existing content, no need to start over. You can also change the look and feel using the SmartArt Styles Gallery. Here you'll find options to add depth, shading, and even 3D effects to your diagram. It's a great way to match the design of your entire slide deck. Another easy way to enhance your SmartArt is by updating its colors. Click the Change Colors, located in the center of the SmartArt Design tab. Browse through the color presets to find one that helps your message stand out. Once you click your selection, PowerPoint will apply the new palette instantly. SmartArt makes it easy to turn simple ideas into compelling visuals. Whether you're mapping out a process, showing relationships, or organizing info, it offers flexible design options that adjust as you work. With just a bit of customization, your presentations will look more polished and professional. If you enjoyed this tutorial, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more helpful PowerPoint tips. Thanks for watching.